Many of you have probably seen the bumper sticker that says, "I'm spending my kids' inheritance." Well, maybe half the Americans out there are planning on doing that, but interestingly enough, the other half are actually expecting to leave an inheritance to their loved ones. The average amount of expected value for that inheritance is $176,000. So if you're among this group or anticipate being among this group, I thought I'd spend a little time talking about some tips to help you manage your inheritance. First of all, I would recommend don't rush to spend. While purchasing that new car or taking that fancy vacation might be tempting, you may want to just put the money in the bank for a while and start thinking about other goals and objectives that are important to you, like retiring, financial independence, educating your children. You certainly don't want to make an irrational decision that you might regret later. Next step is to develop a strategy. Take a look at those financial goals and determine whether you're on track toward meeting those goals. What about paying down debt? Would that be a good thing to do with the inheritance? A lot of times it can be. Paying down debt, however, if you have a mortgage that has a low interest rate, maybe that one doesn't work as well, especially if you think you can earn more investing the money elsewhere. Certainly high interest credit card debt is a good thing to look at for paying down. Then, once you decide what to do with the money, you need to develop an investment strategy. Taking a look at time horizons is important. If you're saving for retirement and that's a long way off, well, you can take more risk with that money. If you choose to take some or all of that money to put away for your children's education and they happen to be in high school now, college is just around the corner, you may not want to take as much risk. Also important to educate yourself. If you're going to do your own investing, well, what are good mutual funds to invest in? What about IRA distributions if you happen to inherit an IRA? How do you have to treat those on those inherited IRAs? And finally, you may want to get help. Consulting with a certified financial planner can help you establish or reconfirm those goals, look at the money, look at the best places to invest, and get you on your way with that unexpected, or in some cases, expected inheritance.